Salehe Bembry has left his mark on the sneaker game. In a world where people are going nuts for a Jordan 1 with the swoosh facing the other way,
bruh.
This man Salehe, he took a hiking sneaker and made it functional by adding a whistle on the back, just in case you get lost on a trail. He also took the Croc and turned it into a shoe you've never seen before, Easter egg included. As for the bottom of the shoe, if it's wet outside, you'll see his signature fingerprint pattern. So I guess you could say,